Yes,
pass free. Play. Quicker.
It's been a great trip to Maiden City once again. See the environment, see the club itself, the progression it's made, and really the work ethic that follows the same work for us, Chesterfield Football Club. We're really looking forward to the partnership. There's some really good players, some really talented players in this part of Northern Ireland. And we've had a couple of training sessions today, and myself, with head of coaching Kevin Fogg, and also county manager Neil Cluxton, have been present for the session today. It's been a really good experience, and we're looking forward to the future, the connectivity, the partnership, and hopefully working with Maiden City in the future.
We've done a good session here with the lads this morning. The lads have been excellent, great attitude. Worked really hard, very responsive to the detail that the coaches have been giving them, and we're just hoping to forge a really successful partnership with Maiden City. We're looking at these boys at the moment, and if we can get one or two more of these tied up in the future and get them across with us, it'd be fantastic.
Oh, you got it, Aaron Dale. Go on, there's a switch, keep it moving, finish, yes, blue.
Obviously, getting the Chesterfield coaches over, it's brilliant just to gain the experience of how it is in England, just because it's different from our own coaching. The Chesterfield thing's brilliant, and I feel I can really develop under them. Top drawer, Foggy especially. I've learned a lot just in one session, even half an hour. He's just taught me a few wee things, and hopefully, if I get the chance, I can take it.
Make sure that you come fully prepared and be the best version of yourself that you possibly can. And you've got a great setup, you've got a good set of people, and I'm not blowing smoke up backside or whatever, don't need to do that. I'm being totally honest with you. Give yourself and dedicate yourself and be obsessed by the game. You might not make it to the top level, you might make it to the level in Ireland or whatever, but keep in love with the game and show your love of the game. And let me tell you, if you show your love of the game, you'll improve every session. Every game.
See you later, mate.
Thank you.
See you later.
Cheers.